painted red to fit right in. Teams are in place. Astronauts behind the blue, the white line. All right, we're ready to go. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right. All the red robots come flying off their habitat. Blue Alliance 2 robots have managed to get off their habitat. 4192 manages to add a hatch panel to the front of their cargo ship. It's the visibility period of the round. And the Red Alliance scores cargo in their cargo ship. 7321 coming in over here to try to score cargo into their side. Jaguar Robotics manages to pick up hatch panels from off the ground and put it onto the rocket, while their alliance partner is going to score cargo into the cargo ship, but it falls out. Ooh. All right, on the blue side, we get in a robot lining up, and it looks like Jaguar Robotics with yet another hatch panel on the bottom of the rocket. And 7321 sucks up a cargo into their robot to be placed into the cargo ship. With a little bit under 70 seconds left, 31 is leading the score. 7321 misses their cargo, but the Red Alliance is going to start filling up their rocket on the bottom level, and they get one cargo in on the bottom. And then meanwhile, the Blue Alliance has scored one into their cargo hold. Okay, we are with 45 seconds remaining. And now we're at 30-second warning bell. Team 4192 attempting to get up on the highest platform. And it seems like their mechanism is going up. And they have gotten to the highest platform. 5047 joining them. And it looks like over here, 7708 gets on the second platform. With 3 seconds left on the clock, that looks like the end of the game. Okay, let's find out the final result of match 55 on the screen. Red Alliance has claimed the match with 3 ranking points, 2 for winning the match and 1 for completely docking on their habitats.